Sup y'all, it's me, it's your boy Asmongold, and today I wanted to show you guys how to get the Scarlet Armor set that has been added back into the game in 7.0, and also how to get the Tabard of the Scarlet Crusade that has also been added back into the game in 7.0. Now, as you guys can see right here, I already had the Tabard of the Scarlet Crusade in my wardrobe, but in order to interact with the NPC that sells the Transmog set and also the other Tabard, you have to be actively wearing the Tabard of the Scarlet Crusade whenever you talk to them. You can't even be wearing a Transmog of it. So that makes our first step in a journey here is actually getting the Tabard of the Scarlet Crusade. Where you do that is you go into Tirsfall Glades, go into the Scarlet Monastery, and then you have to enter the instance Scarlet Halls. It might be a little bit confusing because there's the area called Scarlet Monastery, but there's a specific instance called Scarlet Monastery. You don't need to go in there. Go inside Scarlet Halls, set it to normal mode. The reason for that is because you can repeat normal mode 10 times per hour and just go outside the instance and reset it. And you can only do heroic mode once per day per character. And so the boss that you need to kill that actually drops the Tabard is named Arms Master Harlan. Now he's the second boss. You don't need to do anything else inside this instance except for kill him. Now there he is right there, and he has about a 0.7 to 1% drop chance for getting this Tabard. So big fucking surprise I didn't get on my first try. But what we're going to do right here is we're going to do a little bit of time traveling, and we're just going to move forward a day or two where I actually loot the Tabard. So there it is. I just got the Tabard of the Scarlet Crusade, and it took me, I guess, like, just so you guys know, about 30 runs. So there it is, and this is the exact Tabard that we used to get back in the day before they changed the instances. And after you have obtained the Tabard, you can go over to the Darkmoon Faire. Now, Darkmoon Faire is where you can actually go and buy the armor set and also the augmented and a little bit different Tabard. Darkmoon Faire is only available some points in time. I believe it's in Thunderbluff for Horde, and I believe it is in what's obviously in Goldshire for Alliance. After you get there, go back to the petting zoo. There's like Hammurabi there. There's that fucking dinosaur that killed me in my Iron Man challenge. Go past them, don't even look at them, and go over here to the Scarlet Quartermaster, and as you guys can see, there I am right there on the map. Now, I'm going to show you guys how this actually works. Now, you have to be, as I said before, actively wearing the Tabard of the Scarlet Crusade. If you're not, they just say a bunch of shit like this, and they don't even tell you what to do, right? So this could be a little bit confusing, but you boys got you covered, so it's not going to be a big deal. Anyway, equip the Tabard, and then you can ask if they're a dread Lord. Obviously, it's not Jaina Proudmoore, so they're not. And so right there, you're going to have to trust me, won't you? I guess so. Well, I don't really care. Even if Dreadlords sell me something, I'll buy it. Who gives a fuck, right? Anyway, there's the other Tabard, the Scarlet Crusade, aka a huge gold sink, 25,000 gold, and the ensemble, Scale of the Scarlet Crusade. Now, this set was mostly male before, and so there's two actual sets that you can get. You can get the male set, and you'd have to get this on a hunter or a shaman, and you can also get the plate set that you can get on a DK, paladin, or as you can see right here, a warrior. And I just wasted, do you guys see that? I just wasted 25,000 gold. And so anyway, there's the Tabard. It looks pretty much the exact same. It actually doesn't cover your dick, or at least part of mine. And there's the ensemble right there. I'm gonna go ahead and click that, and then I learn all of the different appearances. Now, the appearances that it gives you the belt, the gloves, the bracers, the chest piece, the legs, and the boots, okay? So you don't get a helmet, and you don't get any shoulders. I'll show you guys the transmog that I made with it at the end of the instance, but I'll show you guys the actual items right here. It's actually kind of nostalgic for me to see those Scarlet Legs, because I remember I could never fucking afford them back in vanilla. So anyway, there's this set right there. And anyway, it's weird sound. Here I am on my hunter here, and as you can see right here, I have to buy an entirely different set for the different armor class. And so I would have to obtain the Tabard of the Scarlet Crusade on two different characters. I'd have to get it on my warrior in order to unlock it for my plate classes, and I would have to get it again on my hunter, which I already had it on him, in order to unlock it on all my male classes. And as you guys can see, all of the different items are basically the exact same. It's just one is for mail and one is for plate. So anyway, guys, that's pretty much all I got. Again, you just have to go get the Tabard from Arms Master Harwin. It's about a 1% drop chance. Go into the Darkmoon Faire, talk to the Scarlet Quartermaster with the Tabard equipped. The actual Tabard equipped, you can't even talk to her with a transmog of the Tabard. So if you get on... if you get on one character and then you transmog the tabard to another one, or like one tabard to a different tabard, they're not going to say anything to you. You actually have to have the tabard of the Scarlet Crusade equipped. And there's my transmog I made right there. I got those shoulders for you guys that might be wondering, because you guys know me, I'm always trying to look fresh. I got these shoulders from the what would it be, like the second boss in AQ40, the three bugs that are down at the bottom, and you can get that. And I also have the helmet from the Molten Core 10th anniversary event, and the weapons are actually from also Arms Master Harwin, but you guys know me, trying to be just a little bit more elitist. Those are actually the ones that I used to have from Herod before they took them out of the game. Anyway, guys, that's pretty much all I got. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope this helped you, and Darkmoon Faire is around this week, and so you've got plenty of time to get this done. So, thank you for watching, and like, comment, subscribe.